What we have happening in this problem is when we do direct substitution for 5 and for x, we get the indeterminate form.